attended Downing College at Cambridge to study law. I was one of the performers on the Frost Report. I played the character of Q in a James Bond film.
Can't remember his name.
It was Arthur something, I'm sure it's Arthur something.
Who was he replaced by?
That little, the young kid who would have been in.
Yeah.
I think it's, I don't know why, Arthur rings a bell. Arthur Scargill.
Yeah, go for that then.
Arthur Scargill.
Am I Arthur Scargill? Not known as an actor?